A Shasta takes off from Hayward and onto Deer Valley, Arizona. This portion of the leg is dedicated to the memory of Sue Blower and a flight of courage. Sue was a big believer and supporter of women's education and would be extremely proud of the accomplishments made and people inspired by the entire Dream Soar team. As her husband Bud shared, Sue took on life setbacks and challenges with both strength and grace and found a way to push through. She was an inspiration to many, and I am blessed to have had her in my life for so long, and I miss her every day in every way. Bud, thank you for keeping her memory alive through the support of Dream Soar and Shasta.